ground penetrating radar scans of the Sphinx around the Nepal, and they saw that 1 mile deep there's a huge object down there. In the Emerald Tablets of Thoth, Thoth says that under the Sphinx's paw, you can find my ship. He says, far in the future, from deep space, an enemy is coming. And he says that the person that can release my ship from underneath the Sphinx will be able to defeat them with ease.